We've been blessed with a place we need to find and then open.